Hi, my name is Holly Miller. I'm an autistic and ADHD self-advocate from Grand Rapids, Michigan. I hold my bachelor's in Chinese studies from Grand Valley State University and my master's of laws in political theory from East China Normal University in Shanghai, China. I am also a public speaker and a board member for Self-Advocates of Michigan. This is my story. I was living in China when the COVID-19 pandemic started. From February 2020 until July 2020, I was on lockdown and all students were restricted from leaving campus without permission. At that time, I was feeling alone. A lot of my international friends started going home and all my friends and family were back here in the US. And my staying came at a price. My anxiety got worse and my depression came back. I was seeking a new normal when I came home in mid-July 2020. To me, this meant I wanted to find a full-time job so I can get my own car and I can live on my own again so I can get my own snake. But I've been only able to find a part-time and I have been able to get my own car, but everything else is just, it hasn't happened yet. I felt stuck. I felt like I wasn't getting anywhere and I was spiraling down into my depression and refused to get help until October 2020. I specifically requested a counselor who has experience with autism and other neurodiverse conditions. The wait list was over a month for an appointment, and I realize that there's not enough professionals that have a knowledge of autism and other neurological conditions, and that's why I waited for as long as I did. Disabled people want to be capable members of society. However, we still need a lot of services to help us be able to navigate a world that's not built for us. So there is a need for professionals who understand autism and other developmental and intellectual disabilities. And there is a need for more affordable mental health care in order for us to strive. But I want to tell you that if you have suffered a great deal because of this pandemic, you are not alone. You are strong.